Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to see how to make a delicious millet ghee rice. It is so healthy and yummy. Now let's get started. In a bowl, add in 1 cup of little millet. Add enough water and wash the millets. Drain the excess water and set the millets aside. Heat a pan with 1 tablespoon of ghee. Once the ghee is hot, add in the washed little millets. Now, roast the little millets in a low flame for about 2 or 3 minutes. This step is very important to get a perfect non-sticky ghee rice, so do not skip this step. After 2 minutes, remove the millets from the pan and set it aside. Now, next, in the same pan, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee. Wait till the ghee melts and get hot. Next, add in 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Let it splutter and then add in bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, cardamom pod, and cloves. Along with the other spices, add in 10 to 15 cashew nuts. Saute until the cashew nuts get slightly golden and then add in 3 slit green chilies. Adjust the number of green chilies as per your spice level. Next, add in 2 sliced onions. Saute till the onions get glossy. Next, add in about 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves and 2 tablespoons of mint leaves. You can also add in 2 pandan leaves if you are able to source. That gives a very nice flavor to the ghee rice. Saute everything together until the leaves shrink. Next, let us add about 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. I personally prefer crushed ginger and garlic over the ginger garlic paste. Saute till the raw smell leaves. Next, add in the roasted 1 cup of little millets. Gently give a mix. Combine everything and roast for a minute in a very low flame and then add in about 1.25 cups of water. Mix well and to this add in the required salt, remaining 1 tablespoon of ghee and the lemon juice from half a lemon. Combine everything together. Now, cook in a medium flame by keeping the lids closed for about 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, if you open, you will see the water is almost evaporated and the millets would be 70% cooked. Now, fluff the rice gently and then keep cooking in a medium flame for another 2 minutes and then switch off the flame and then keep the lids closed for about 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, if you see, the rice would be beautifully cooked. Now finally, garnish the rice with some ghee roasted cashew nuts and fried onions. The rice would be very fluffy without sticking to each other. So the beautiful and delicious millet ghee rice is now ready to be served. Serve with any spicy kurma and onion raita. If you like this recipe, please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. For more recipes, please visit my website. Thank you for watching. See you soon in another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.